fresh, if you ask me. Huh?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the city watch for immediate witness.
Hey! You're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you. What a mess, huh? Whole town's gone to trash. Look out for the watch. They got no respect for laws. Hungry? Well, don't eat river crust. It'll make you sick as a bucket. That him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw. He wants to talk at the distillery.
You're looking for Slackjaw. He's in the distillery. Slackjaw's wanting to meet with you. The old Dunwall Whiskey Distillery. That's where he'll be. He's waiting for you. And Slackjaw ain't no patient man. He don't do a lot of meetings. You must be important.
Go on. Slackjaw's inside.
Hey!
I don't think they're gonna last much longer in there.
That's what they get for taking free swigs from the still. That tainted elixir is bad stuff, I guess.
It's what they call irony, I think. Elixir is supposed to prevent the plague sickness, fight it off. But someone poisoned the bootleg still, and now we got the elixir that gives you the plague.
I don't think that's what that word means, idiot.
Well, how would I know? It's some other way. Anyway, I almost feel sorry
for the poor fool that drank that bad elixir.
Don't make me take that away from you. What are you looking at? Are you supposed to be scary?
Slackjaw's thinking someone poisoned the still to ruin the bootleg elixir operation. We're lucky we managed to lock most of the Reapers outside. I'd rather take a blade to the gut than get turned into a Reaper. Don't get too close to the Reapers. I can't think of nothing that hurts so bad as a bite from them swarming pests. Best thing you can do for a Reaper is put them out of their misery.
Easy, easy. You just need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three parts water down.
Oh, that's just to make the swallow go smoother.
I ain't taking no chances on getting the plague. Drink till you drop, that's my motto. Someone wants to get hurt. No time to blow a cloud. We got somebody about.
prowling around.
Gotta keep my eyes open.
Got anything to smoke or eat?
Shut up.
There is a strong drink made here. I tried it once, distilled from river crests by the taste of it. His father was one of the first to die of the plague. A street thug, and a knife for hire. This one puts rats over a trash pile when he can't find anyone to draw. He murders for coin. He is paid in whiskey, and he sleeps on the floor of the distillery. He is a cutthroat and thug. He answers to a man named Slackjaw. His mother still walks the streets of this district. The brothels spread out around the distilleries. They are inseparable. A predator. He's part of a gang. He looked after his brother the best he could, but the boy had a victim at the age of six. A brutal thief. A mudlark until 12, sifting through the filth until he could use a knife. He is from the Wall Street gang. He feeds the stray dog every night. He named her Billy, one of Slackjaw's men. His mother's final words to him were, "Give us a whiskey, darling."
How can his mother be a prostitute and die?
Violence, desperation, depravity, a street thug, and a knife for hire. Slackjaw, whores raised him. He'll never know his father was a prince. He deals in flesh, weapons, strong drink. They've always called him Slackjaw. He knows the streets of Dunwall, especially its dark alleys, as well as any man. If ever in doubt, which is often, he uses the knife. He and his thugs started in Retriever's Alley. Now his influence is felt over the entire island of Bristol. Slackjaw. Whores raised him. He'll never know his father was a prince. He deals in flesh, weapons, strong drink. They've always called him Slackjaw.
He is a villain if I judge your looks aright. A villain I might have some work for. Somebody put plague in the brew tank. Half my men are weepers. Trapped three of them in the distillery. Rest are wandering in the street. Since it's so, and I find myself short of able bodies, I may have a point of interest for you, see? Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing round here except those two Pendletons over in the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See, Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there, dressed like that, and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow named of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me, and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
one still prowling around.
Bleed out, you bastard.
Hardcore.
Attention Dunwall citizens, due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown. Watchtowers and support patrols have been deployed. Any suspicious person will be assumed hostile with malicious intent.
Somewhere.
You won't stay hidden for long. Nothing after all.
I'll get to the bottom of this. I guess everything's tickety-boo. Gotta be here somewhere. I gotta stop chewing hammer weed. Nothing here.
Stop messing around and come out at once.
Look around.
Damn! I'll feed your heart to the hound.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Want to look at some of the things I've found? Good prices, I swear.
Can you hear them too? Crying out in the dark. He was in prison for 5 years. Then changed his name to Griff. No one suspects. In troubled times, fortune often favors those such as he. Griff offers as close to a fair deal as one can find in the eyes. Yes, he knows who you are, but he will pretend he does not. An honest man? No, but his heart is not as black as some. He was in prison for 5 years, then changed his name to Griff. No one suspects.
look out. We got someone skulking around.
The thinkers of the city. They devise new ways to tame the elements. He misses the days he spent at sea. Not so long ago, Dunwall was a proud city. Is it the month of harvest? Time has lost all the air. His entire family was taken by the plague. It's just him now. Arrogant, corrupt, and fiercely loyal to the Lord Regent. He murdered a nobleman, then framed a friend for the deed. How can it be that I know such things? Listen, I can hear their every thought. These are the sons of the rich and powerful families.
Let's find that son of a hagfish. I'll find you. Got you now. You're going down. Oh, I'll find you.
Later and take a look after them other two are gone.
Huh?
Here.
Keep running if you know what's good for you.
Hey, wait a minute. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me who pay for the whiskeys?
Shush up your mouth. You know I can't work out the right number of coin. It's embarrassing.
Don't make me take that away from you.
Come sit on my lap, tough guy.
Information for my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Someone. Blackjaw. It's me, Crowder. I'm making this in case I don't make it back.
Someone still
was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I did. That's why it taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. What's that? Arden! No!
The fuck are you?
No!
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden card, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you, quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return. The Cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients, including an arts dealer named Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place, and the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to a safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the City Watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers, just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them and no one will ever see them again. Now if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
Thank you.
know you're somewhere around here.
You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait, take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it. What?
All she wants is to lay herself down in the middle of Harmony Street and await death.
I told her to keep the children. I can't thank you enough, stranger. Thank you, sir. I mean it. You showed such bravery.
The fabric of the city is made of stuff such as she. She starves so that her children can have bread. I am not alive, nor have I received the gift of death. I can feel the great age ending.
I have to keep this position. He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food. He says to undress, I undress. The whole place has gone to the hounds. What will I do now? I have to keep this position. He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food.
Dinner now, that's right, my sweet little birds. Come to Granny. Granny won't hurt you. Have you seen him? The handsome one with the beautiful dark eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part. Tell him, won't you, if you see him? With my collar, Mama. The dance is starting soon. Is my hair smooth enough? He's sure to be there. My gentlemen callers don't come around like they used to. You took care of it for me, didn't you? That's nice. Who's that? I can't see. No, don't go. Let Granny Rags tell you a story. It won't cost you anything at all. Which would you like? The history of the great city of Dunois? No, no, that's not for you, no, no. You want the tale of Empress Jessamine Caldwin. Regal, fair-minded, she brought prosperity to the city, hope to all. Then, violently murdered these 6 months ago. Nothing's been the same since her death. Poor child. Her spirit lives on, trapped, misused. And for what purpose? But here's the worst part. It was a man she trusted over all others that did the deed. They say he's in league with the outsider, and that he won't rest until everyone in Dunwall is dead, dead and cold. Now, Granny Rags has told you a tale, so maybe you'll tell it to someone else later. Change up the ending a bit if you want, huh? Her coin. Granny won't forget. No, she won't. Little birds, I've got some seed for you. They'll do what Granny says. I hear them laughing, but then they'll see what I can do. No, no, don't take anything else. I did what you said. It's just they wouldn't listen. Give me one more chance, won't you, darling? Let me prove myself to you. Did you see his eyes? We're to be married, and soon, too, in front of one of his shrines. Once I finish this one last task. Just a sweet old woman, blind and helpless. Take no mind of me. Let me go about my business. Don't you give me any trouble. Granny Rags can't see, but she's got the sight. Understand? Nothing's ever...
Overseer's spirit fade and merge with the cosmos.